blowing up on YouTube.
Bro, you need to delete that.
I can't! I forgot the password!
Idiot. We need to go back. Back in time.
Wait, why do we need to go back?
To kill past us.
But why?
Because if past us never made the video, then I can be happy.
That's a good idea.
That's a good idea. Let's go.
You right there, Alex?
Time travel sickness.
Okay, anyway, so we've got this checklist of those we need to kill. Yeah. Starting with Zach, and then you, and then me. We'll tick it as we go along.
Alright.
First off,
let's do this.
Zach.
Let's kill this guy.
This is Goku.
Oh, wait, it's on safety. One second. Here we go.
Quick, now I'm back. Now I can talk to you about the wonders of Goku.
Let's go ask them if they remember history of the dish.
Sure. Hey Will, do you remember history of the dish?
Do you?
What is history of the dish?
Let's tell Zach.
Who is Zach?
Wait, what? You know Zach. You're friends with Zach.
No, I don't.
What's happening?
Oh, shit. Oh, honey. You are my candy girl. And you got me. Where are we?
Welcome to the void.
What is that?
I am the observer. You are stuck here because you killed your past selves. That destroyed the universe. You will never escape.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong
Check
with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
We have no clue we're such a big fan of History of the Dish.
Why, yes. We love History of the Dish in the Empire.
You may proceed, Lord Vader.
As you wish.
You puny fools will never defeat.
Was the Observer just killed by a giant Thomas the Tank Engine?
Yeah, I think he got ran over.
Oh. So much for an epic battle.
Well, it's not that bad. At least we can go home now.
Actually, no. Your universe was destroyed because of a paradox. That means you must choose a new universe to reside in, along with the rest of your population. Where would you like to go?
Zach's dead, guys.
the body ready for reanimation?
Yes, sir. Body is prepared.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to History of the Dish. Everybody, welcome back to History of the Dish. And hello, I'm your host.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to History of the Dish, where my, your, everybody, welcome back to History of the Dish. And today we're going to go back in.
We could see you right there. What the Hey, it's a pasta spaghetti-o. Wee you, wee you, wee you.
Get ready.
Wait.
Well, I have my bag ready to do for it.
Where the fuck are Holly?
Don't say fuck, it's a...
Say it or shoot. Hi bro, it's behind the scenes with History of the Dish 2. Buy merch and sort things.
I'm scared, you're like, oh shit.
We'll take the box and we'll go.
Where are we?
We didn't know you were such a big fan of History of the Dish.
Sponsored by Flex Tape.